Now, Kirsten, that announcement was made just a moment ago. In fact, the press conference is still going on right now. California Attorney General Javier Becerra, alongside Massachusetts Attorney General Mara Healy, announcing they're suing the Trump administration in a lawsuit that's specifically targeting at Education Secretary Betsy DeVos and her controversial student loan forgiveness rule. That's the policy that makes it tougher for students who say they were defrauded by colleges to have their federal education loans canceled. It was first enacted by President Barack Obama, but was rewritten and updated by the Trump administration, arguing that it made it too easy to receive student loan forgiveness and that new rules were necessary to save taxpayers $11 billion. Effective this month, the rule limits the time borrowers have to apply for relief and requires them to prove they were harmed financially by the deception. Becerra says it's negatively impacts more than 12 million students across the country and millions here in California. He says the lawsuit is good news for all those students and bad news for what he called abusive schools that continue defrauding students. He says he's hopeful this lawsuit will bring even more good news for borrowers, and actually he's very positive about the outcome of this lawsuit, because every time that California sues Secretary DeVos, they end up winning. Kirsten, this is the 87th time that Attorney General Becerra sues the Trump administration.